Caribbean people, Brazilian people, oh, one and all. We suffer too long, oh, that time is at hand. Look how long we've been fighting each other, carrying bags and hands. Yet we knew all along that the only way forward.
And now they get the ball rolling. Ruben Peña. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Kane. And Højbjerg with it. And a throw-in it's going to be. Manu Trigueros. It's with Parejo. Manu Trigueros has it. And moving the ball nicely. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Parejo. Torres on the ball. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Can they forge ahead? Interception to snuff out the danger. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Pedraza. It's with Parejo. Ruben Peña. Manu Trigueros. And here's Gerard Moreno. This is Gareth Bale. Matt Doherty. Ndombele. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Good looking sequence. Oh, great vision. Crossed into the penalty area. And a no-nonsense clearance. Ndombele. Harry Kane. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Moy Gomez. Manu Trigueros has it. Parejo. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Guerra. It might be on for them. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Parejo! An exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, etc., etc. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yet you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict. What you giving? Shift your mind, move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shake it off now.
Now is the time. Now is the time.
Let it go. Let it go now.
Now is the time. Now is the time.
Factionalism. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life. Sometimes it's just life.
And so the battle commences. Harry Kane. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Alassane Player. And the keeper can gather. Routine save for the Frenchman. Lo Celso. Now Harry Kane. Ndombele. Winks. Here's Ndombele. Possession one. Lars Stindl. Really nice ball. He read it well, but still work to do. Player! And a goal! Now... There'll be a response from Tottenham now. There needs to be. Matt Doherty. Here's Lo Celso. Moving into the advanced position. You can sense the threat is there. Lo Celso. Alassane Plea. Plea. Well read to ease the pressure. Winks. Doherty has it. Lo Celso. Will he find the net? Must be. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
High quality defending. And a throw in it's going to be. Dangerous looking through ball. Excellent read from Alderweireld. Beautiful pass. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Schindler. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Nico Elvedi. Well, possibilities inside the box. Lazzaro. On to Leiner. Kramer. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Kama. This attack looks highly promising. Lazzaro. And here's Stindl. Plea. Plea! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Corner awarded. It is to be a throw-in. Neuhaus. Surely, can he take the chance? And thumped away. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Kane. And teammates to play it to. Winks. And will it be the leveller? And it nestles in the back of the net. A goal for Tottenham Hotspur, who now are on level terms. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. In with a chance. Kane. Well, no way through. Well, how about this for a big transfer story? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang has completed his move to Barcelona.
A reported fee of around £80 million. Huge amount of money.
Thank you.
Responsibility on a player's shoulders with that sort of price tag is huge, but he's a huge player, big personality.
Dele Alli, Sissoko. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Oh, tremendous vision. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. And moving the ball nicely. Nice and easy for the keeper. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Teammates in the middle. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Stefan Leiner. Lazzaro. On to Stindl. Nico Elvedi. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, good pressure high up the pitch. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. And there goes the final whistle. Winning any pre-season tournament boosts morale, Lee.
Well, Derek, winning becomes a habit. It's a great habit to have. Even in pre-season, gets you in the right frame of mind, leading into some big games around the corner.
Well, they certainly weren't going through the motions. It meant a lot to them. And now they're about to receive their prize.
Yeah, absolutely. If you ask the losers, they'll say it doesn't really matter, but winning is the best thing to do.
And the trophy lift is always something to savour for the players involved. Here we go now. A pre-season success.